No, no, no. Don't do it.
Don't do it!
You don't want to make a puppy die when you do this in math, do you?
Square root of a squared plus b squared does not equal a plus b.
Just try an example.
Square root of 3 squared plus 4 squared equals square root of 9 plus 16 equals square root of 25 equals 5. But 3 plus 4 equals 7, not 5. So why doesn't square root of a squared plus b squared equal a plus b? Well, for one thing, a plus b could be negative, but the square root symbol represents a positive number. More fundamentally, a plus b quantity squared has to be foiled to get a squared plus 2ab plus b squared, which is not a squared plus b squared unless a or b is zero. Therefore, square root of a squared plus b squared does not equal a plus b. So, as I said, don't do it.